But you know, it wouldn't be a Juggalo party if somebody didn't get shot.